Hi everyone, I'm Anna Patricia from the blog Your Travel to Italy. Today I'm in Vittor Chiano and I wanted to show you this small and so beautiful village. Let's go together to know Vittor Chiano.
Look at this small jewel that we are about to find out together. Vittor Chiano is part of the Orange Flag Club, Bandera Arancione. If you are traveling in Italy, remember to look for the villages that are part of the Arancione Club, because it means you will be visiting a village with a really wonderful culture and historic heritage.
Hoje eu estou visitando essa aldeia. Eu tenho o meu companheiro de viagem, que é o Daniele, vocês estão vendo? Vai lá, Daniele, explica para o pessoal brasileiro o que significa Bandera Arancione.
Bandera Arancione é l'omologo di Bandiera Blu, que viene dato come per quelle zone che sono particolarmente attente alla salubrità del luogo. Tipo, che ne so, il mare pulito, e la gente che è più attenta a non gettare le cose per strada, eccetera, eccetera. E la bandiera arancione è la stessa cosa di quella blu.
We are discovering this village together, ok? Look how beautiful it is. I have never been here. Today I'm taking the opportunity of another trip I did to come here and visit this village as well. There's a Belvedere here. Let's go and check the Belvedere. Belvedere is where we have a panoramic view. Look how beautiful. Oh my God. Look at all that beauty. Take a look at this. Can you see how this place is wonderful? Our trip here is going to be like that, guys. Just a short walk, okay? Today I have a lot of videos to make, so I won't be able to stay long. But my idea was to show you some of the beauty in this village outside the classic circuit. I'm sure you will love to walk around here. Look there, Via del Belvedere. Guys, usually people don't get to know a village like this. Its tourism is more internal. I mean, it's more visited by people who live in Italy. Are you enjoying this walk with me and discovering this village with me? Tell me in the comments. I would love to know if you are liking this village. Are you falling in love with this place? I believe so, right guys? It's lovely. Look how charming these little houses are. Do you like it? Take a look there, so charming. This place is really magic. Let's continue our strolling. Are you enjoying this place? Don't forget to leave me your comment, because I would really love to know what do you think about this place. Remember that Italy has many of these fountains with really drinkable water, okay? So you can enjoy it. I will not enter this 13th century church, Santa Maria Assunta, because I really just wanted to show you a little bit of the historic center. That's it, my dears. I hope you have enjoyed taking this tour with me. This village is really beautiful, and I have a post about it in our blog, yourtraveltoitra.com. I will leave the link in the description of this video. So, remember to comment and like the video. I will love to. I will be so grateful.
Ciao, persone del Canada, dos Américas. Vi attendiamo qua con un grande abbraccio in Italia.